Hey everyone, thanks for checking out this new episode of the New Marketing Show, bonus edition, Instagram TV, YouTube, wherever you're getting this content. So today we're talking about the psychology behind social media platforms. And each platform, while social in nature, they're very, very different. I think all users go there for different reasons. You know, I've heard the old analogy that, you know, Facebook is kind of like that awkward high school or family reunion. Yeah, still kind of true. Twitter is sort of like a hallway conversation type of cocktail party type thing. LinkedIn is more of a business meeting. And Instagram is very, very visual, where, you know, you need good imagery and good creative to get people's attention when it comes to marketing. So the deal is that when you're advertising and you're broadcasting your messages on Facebook, that message and that content, while it can direct to the same places, it's going to take different ways to get people there. So the messaging, the call to actions, you know, all that is going to be different than if you were to go ahead and post it on Twitter. You know, Twitter, you have, you know, 280 characters at the most. Some people still have 140, where you have to really work within the constraints. I like Twitter. I like Twitter's brevity, and I also like the intent of Twitter. You know, the biggest thing with any of this stuff is, how do you measure it? So let's get to that in a moment. You know, LinkedIn being a more business platform, you know, you're not going there for your Monday morning funnies or your Thursday morning, you know, pick me up, you know, funny memes or something like that. You know, Facebook and Instagram are better for that, right? So, well, you're there with specific intent to gain knowledge about work or to connect with people, you know, et cetera, et cetera. So the content that you broadcast there and the message that's going to get people to click through, remember that, click through, is going to be very different than if you do it on Instagram. Instagram is the toughest one, I believe, because you have to play the link hustle game. You know, we use an Instagram landing page where all of our links aggregate to one page, trinitywebmedia.com/Instagram, and everything goes there so that we have an aggregate so we can just say link in the bio and we don't have to keep doing the link hustle game. Super important, super cool if you can do that. The other thing to think about is, how do you measure success on each one of these platforms? You know, nobody goes to Facebook brand pages any longer. You know, they see it, you know, through their feed or through promoted posts or ads. More about that in weeks to come. But what happens is, now we're measuring things not through likes or followers and all of that stuff. You know, we're not measuring on Instagram with likes and followers and all that. We're not measuring Twitter with followers. We're measuring it by click-through and conversion. So we want to bring everybody back to the website. We're measuring that click-through rate. Hopefully you have a UTM and some Google Analytics attached to each one. And also, you're going ahead and having goals set for the conversion point of those links. So each platform has a different psychology. Each one plays a big part bringing people to the central hub of your website. So consider the users, consider your audience, know your audience, consider your audience, consider the users, think about the users, think about the platform, think about why you go to these different things. And then I think that you're going to start seeing some more success. So, hey, thanks for watching. You can always subscribe, rate, review The New Marketing Show at trinitywebmedia.com/iTunes or wherever else you get your podcast. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel and keep checking us out here on Instagram TV and on the podcast. You know, we love making this content for you. We get great feedback from it. So we'll keep making it for you. You keep watching it. Thanks. Talk to you soon.